Blessing Shared, September 23rd, 2022. We all experience moments of disappointment in our lives. Sometimes we try to make light of it or act like it doesn't really bother us. But the truth is, we feel it. Victoria Erickson helps us frame disappointment.
On disappointment, don't immediately brush it off. Feel it first, and then it will leave you quicker. Here's the thing about broken glass. It needs to be acknowledged and swept up so you don't step on it later.